What? Time to go, boy.
Jack, you are a sad. Look at those clothes. Huh? I'm sorry.
Don't forget to go hunting, Mr.
It's
Morgan.
Okay, Ma.
All right, dear.
I ain't much
okay,
of a
let's
mother.
Take a look.
I'm sorry. I'll get some money and get you some new ones.
Hosea, Dutch and you said
Thank
we're
you,
supposed to keep a low profile.
Are you an imbecile? Or are you just pretending? Go rob a house.
Ask some sheriff about a bounty. Shoot a godforsaken animal. I don't care. Do something.
Yeah. Sorry. I'll go. Soon.
Thank you.
How's it going?
Listen, Dutch, can I talk to you a minute?
What is it?
I think you misunderstood me earlier. I ain't trying to rob you. You know me better than that.
What are you trying to do, Micah?
Save you. Save everybody.
What
you know
on earth
me?
Are you wearing now?
I'll go back to Blackwater and get the money. Meet y'all someplace and we'll be home free. That's it. Just think about it. That's all I'm saying. The way I see it, we gotta try.
I'll think about it.
Thank you. Here. I'll do whatever you say. Always.
Good morning, Art.
Mr. Morgan.
Come on now, Pearson.
Arthur, don't forget, I'm more than happy to craft you something if you bring me the right materials.
I reckon I need to get my hands on some materials first.
Good day, Mr. Morgan.
Thank you.
What's up, kid?
Not much. Well, I had fun fishing.
Yeah, me too.
So, I lost Mama's thimble. I was playing with it and just lost it.
Oh, okay.
She's going to kill me.
Nah, I don't think she'd care too much. It's only a thimble.
Oh, no. She will kill me.
Well, maybe I can find you another one. You can give it to her.
Oh, that would be fine. Thanks, Arthur.
What are you doing back already?